da. Smooth chai, looking for her groove chai. Never in the mood chai. Know you've been a wild chai. Always been around chai. Searching for that sound chai. Me and my brethren, we're busy manifesting. Too busy feeling blessed. Can you vibe with us? Your crew making money, making moves, but when all the money's through, you're still infected. It's not money on my mind. See, I'd rather spend my time getting high and staying aligned. It's all connected.
I'm Greentea Peng and I sing and write. I think a lot of the music these days is not honest. It's creating this little bubble that people are living where they're like obsessed with all these dumb things that ain't real. I love it, it's sick and it serves a purpose. It gets people gassed, but I don't think there's enough stuff that's actually like relating to people on like a soul level, on a spirit level, like just frankness in the music. Not everyone's happy, not everyone's flawless, not everyone's sick all of the time. And like, it's all right to talk about your feelings. It's all right to have feelings. I've got bare feelings, too many feelings.
You can just chill, it's not all about the money. Vibes in is for free and gifts keep on coming.
Rizloski, step to the Rasta microphone. Rizloski. Oi! Oi!
My name is Rizloski. I am a 20-year-old rapper from East London. Aims as an artist is to somehow change the world through a message and to make people realise like how certain artists have made me realise that you can expand your potential when you open your mind to new things.
Can they stop a whole generation of pilots from flying? We should stop killing each other. Aim all our lines at the guys who hide and are missing in colour. Cause they constructed this fucking system and benefit from it. We'll leave them drinking their piss, wishing they never met Africans and just took all the culture. I'll never pray at the altar. Jesus ain't saving my life. He's taking my savings over and over and over and over. Yeah.
What's a bubble?
I like Fetty, I like Lou, I like Henny, I like Goose, I like lettuce, I like boom.
Inside jelly, outside juice,
I like Fetty.
I want to make music, but it's like, before doing it, everyone would be like, oh, you can't do that, it's not possible, it's not a real job, you can't make money from that. But now we're doing it.
Henny, I like Goose,
yeah. I got diamonds below me.
You don't overthink shit. Be yourself. Trust your gut instinct. Do shit to impress other people. You don't gotta do all that. And drink more water.
Wrist, 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 wrist. I want my wrist on cold. Pneumonia in my fist. Wrist, 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 wrist.
You gotta listen. You gotta, like, you just can't be headstrong and just be like, this is what I wanna do. This is it. Like, this is the only plan. Cause, like, you don't know. You don't know everything. That's the thing about shooting to the top real quick. You think that you just know everything. Cause it's like, nah, man, like, that shit works. Some things are just, you know, catching, like, you know, lightning in a bottle and shit like that.
Full Records, Danger Incorporated, Father, Big Baby fucking Scumbag. Make some rascal noise.
Timeless money, you ain't getting shit cheap.
Been making music for a few years now. Yeah. The process always changes and evolves. Like a concept, a word, a melody. Even just the drum sound.
Right, but now it's Narx for the last half an hour. We're gonna go straight in. You're done though.
Man, be on the ninja. You really think I went up C4 screw? Life corner, no, shh. I could have let in the uni room. Man. Boss, give me.
Narx, DJ, producer. What I play out differs a lot from what I make, depending on where I'm playing, I guess. But then I try to like bring a different kind of element and just bring in sounds that people aren't used to as well. I've been making music for about 8 years or so, just like in my room, messing about initially. My friend gave me Fruity Loops and I just went from there. The way like a lot of the older generation and felt about funky, just tuning into pirate stations and just like discovering it. I just got obsessed with the way DJs were going from one tune to the other. Every artist in some way, shape or form is a product of their influences. I'd want them to be able to hear the sounds and hear the history in the music so people can hear kind of where I'm coming from.
Oh yeah, ABOE stands for a bit of everything. ABOE. Jesus. We're a family of creative people. We do stuff like we make videos, we take pictures, we DJ, make music, all that good stuff.
We've either known each other through other people or we've known each other for a long period of time. So like the group dynamic like originally is very natural. We're really open with each other.
We all work for each other as well. So like if it's Wayland performing, we're all there for Wayland. It's just like pushing each other, like we all get behind each other.
If you don't drink, you don't do the night thing. We have workshops, events, chill, sober space.
Even if you don't drink, like you can still come down to the nights. The nights like
shake a leg, muscle wine, all them like.
Our sets are mad diverse, very eclectic.
A lot of us like got off of our feet this year, so like I'm really excited. And now we have more free time, we have like more resources. So y'all gonna stay tuned.